to this channel, we have find A times B when A is this and B is this. So if you check the question, you realize that this is the first row, second row, third row. So this is the first column, second column. So this is three, this is three by two, three rows against two columns. If you check the second matrix, we have a first row, second row, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is 2 by 4, two rows and four columns matrix. Okay, so please, if you are new on this channel, quickly subscribe right now. Okay, we don't have to delay it, do it right now. And then the notification bell, click on the subscribe button on the video. It's on the video now. A dot B, A times B will be equal to, very simple, we're going to be doing a row. When you're multiplying, it's going to be a row against a column for the first element. 1 times minus 2, 1 times minus 2, and then minus 2 plus 0. So that's what, plus 0. That's the first element. The second element will also be the same row against the second column. So that'll be 1 times 3, that's a 3. And then minus 2 times a 0, that's what, that's plus 0. Okay, then the third element on the first row, now be this one again against the third column, which will be 1 times 0, that's what, that's 0, and then minus 2 times 1, that's a plus minus 2, that's minus 2. And finally, the last element on that row will be 1 times 1, that's 1, and then minus 2 times 2, that's minus 4. We'll go to the second row. So that will be, you do the same thing also, second row against each of the columns. 0 times minus 2, that's what, that's 0. And then 3 times 0, that's what, plus 0. Then also, 0 times 3, that's 0. And then 3 times 0, that's also 0. And also, the second row again, against the third column. 0 times 0, that's 0. Okay, and 3 times 1, that's what, plus 3. Okay, then also 0 times 1, that's 0. And then 3 times 2, that's what, plus 6. And finally, the third row here, you do the same thing also. Minus 3 times 2, that's minus 2, that's what, that's 6. And then 5 times 0, that's a plus 0. Then minus 3 times 3, that's minus 9. And then 5 times 0, that's a plus 0. 3 times 0, that's 0. And then minus 3 times 0, that's 0. And then 5 times 1, that's what? That's plus 5. Last one, minus 3 times 1, that's minus 3. And then 5 times 2, that's what? Plus 10. So that's what we have. So the final answer, A dot B is equal to, okay? And then 0 plus 0, that's 0. 0 plus 0, that's 0. 0 plus 3, that's 3. 0 plus 6, that's 6. And then 6 plus 0, that's 6. Minus 9 plus 0, that's minus 9. 0 plus 5, that's 5. Minus 3 plus 10, that's 7.